seriously. Trying to check what you thought can be implemented, can be achieved, can be practiced in reality, that is feasibility. When we do feasibility study, it means we are going to check whether whatever I thought, can it be practically implemented, that is feasibility. Very simple, isn't it? It looks like, but it is not. You need to do a feasibility study for marketing. You need to do feasibility study for production. You need to do feasibility study for finance. You need to do feasibility study from legal point of view. I thought to produce XYZ amount of goods, but am I legally permitted? How will I come to know? By doing legal feasibility study, by checking the laws of specific production for a specific goods. I thought to expand the market through social media platform. Is it possible? I need to do market feasibility study on social media market. What is the reach? There are limitations of the reach of the social media market. It can reach to crores of people, but my target is to reach to trillions and zillions of people, which is not possible. So you need, how will you come to know? When you do a market feasibility study. I thought to make a product wherein you can change the product by clicking the button, this pen by clicking, this pencil by clicking, it will be converted into a pen, and by clicking it will be converted into a phone. But is it possible? How will I come to know? By doing production feasibility study. Do we have this technology available now at present? How will we come to know? By doing technological feasibility study. So that is about feasibility study, trying to check the practical possibility of our imagination.